Good morning, my name is Cristina Quesada. Currently, I work at School Escuadrón 201, which is located in Ciudad Obregón, Sonora. I teach grades from 1st to 4th grades. And today, I'm very glad that you are here today in order to see the topic Saving the Planet. Have you heard of Saving the Planet, this topic, before? Yes or no? Yes, because Saving the Planet is such as a trending topic. You listen, you watch Saving the Planet everywhere, on TV, on movies, on the street. Saving the Planet, it's a trending topic. And saving the planet, it's not only to save the parks, it's not only to save the forest reserves, it's not only to save wildlife sanctuaries. It is about save water, save energy, save the environment, save everything. So you have a responsibility in this world, because it's your responsibility, it's my responsibility to help the world. Okay? And I'm gonna present top 10 things uses for save the Earth planet. I'm going to present number one, save of water. Here you see two pictures about save of water. What do you think is incorrect and what do you think is correct? Number one, what do you think, correct or incorrect, Carlos? Incorrect, yes, incorrect. And this one is correct. Save of water, it means don't let run water when you wash the dishes. Here are the recommendations, the pictures. Don't let run water when you brush your teeth. Ivana, what do you think is this picture is correct or incorrect? Number one, what do you think, correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Very good, incorrect, and this one is correct. Don't let run water when you wash the car, okay? Don't let run water when you take a shower. Very good. Number two, reduce greenhouse gases. You can walk instead of use the car, okay? And in this action, you are going to reduce the greenhouse gases. Number three, reduce environmental pollution. Have you heard reuse, reduce, and recycle before? Yes? Because with these three R's, you are going to help the planet. And you can recycle. You can recycle plastic caps, you can recycle plastic bags, you can recycle plastic bottles, and if you recycle this, you're going to help the planet, right? Okay, number four, save trees. If you or if I save the trees will save the earth. That's it. Got it? Yes? Number five, reduce the amount of solid waste. If you reduce the amount of solid waste, you are going to help the planet. Number six, save natural vegetation. If you use less paper, you are going to save natural vegetation. Number seven, save natural resources. If you are not using the electricity, you have to turn off lights. Okay, it's very important. Number eight, save environmental pollution. If you recycle, you are going to help the planet. Number nine, stop the global warming. Some people that work in industries or in a big industries, these people have to shake regularly the machines in order to help the planet. And in this action, they are going to help the planet little by little. Number 10, save energy of Earth. If you're not going to use, for example, the blender, you have to unplug the blender. Or if you are not going to use the fan, unplug the fan, okay? And in this way, you are going to help the planet. And organizations that are interested in helping the planet. I'm going to mention, for instance, Earth Island Institute and Three People, and these organizations are interested in helping the planet. Conclusion: Save the Earth is a very great campaign for everyone. We have the responsibility to save the Earth, okay? Because imagine your child, the future generations, you are going to have a cleaner and a safer place to live in, okay? Questions?